Of course they think you're a mommy. They're like, come here, mommy. Give us some milk. This is the way my puppies act because they think they're people. Okay, so before we nurse them, and that's what they're wanting to do, we're going to... Yeah, they're sucking on your arm.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, there's 7 girls. So this was Turbo times Piper. And I don't have a date of birth. 7/11 was my... Look, I can count. Look, I use my fingers and my toes. Okay. And there are 7 girls. There are 3 fawn girls. So reach up there and grab some collars. So we'll have a pink and a red and a yellow. Okay, of our fawn girls. And put pink on my Itzel Bitsy, that little bitty. I mean, she's not going to be that much smaller than a normal. Oh, but she's the princess. Tim feeds her special at night. Here, Delicate. Hi, Delicate. What's your name? Here, you got potty over here. You need to do some what?
The collars, there's a pink
one. Oh, there's a pink. I cut some pink. Just hand it to me and I'll put a... Hey, we could name them the Fruits of the Spirit.
Well, here's the yellow one. There's yellows.
Okay, you do the yellow. I don't care. Just show her to me when you pick her up and you do her. Just show me her chest pattern so that I'll not get her mixed up. That's little bitty princess right there in pink. So here, that's the little bitsy. Now that's a red fawn. She's gonna be a little bit more low put.
Here's the...
Okay, so I'm gonna put, she's got a touch of red on her head. So that's how we're gonna tell these guys apart. Come here. And you do have a chest pattern. You do have a chest pattern. These, I swear, these Piper puppies are smarter than the Caboodles. Is that crazy?
No, I have no hearts on this, so I need hearts on the collar.
You have any hearts on red?
No.
Okay, I'll make them. Marker. Where did I put my marker? It's like, have you ever sewed and you lose your scissors? Oh, here it is. Okay, I found it. It just fell. Okay. That one's yellow.
And this one's
yellow.
Yellow.
Put a yellow collar on her.
Yellow.
Then hold her up to this camera and let's look at her chest pattern.
Okay.
Uh-oh. Mine is a red fawn and she's got a black tail. Let me see your tail.
Tail?
Yeah. These are really easy to tell apart. These girls,
she's
I'm not
going
to get them mixed up.
That
hold her up here for her chest pattern. Yeah, that's too tight.
There's another yellow one.
All right. Let's see. So she has, really, yeah, she has a little touch of white right there. Just your fingers in the way.
Yeah,
there it is. On her left side.
Okay.
And then I want to see this red fawn. I want to see her chest pattern.
Okay.
Here. Oh, you got hearts already on it?
Yeah.
Okay.
This red fawn right here?
Yes, hand me her. Oh, I haven't done their nails either. She's got a lot of white on her chest. So this is going to be Red Heart Girl. In the Piper litter. You know, I should put peas on these collars. That'd be a good idea. Put a pea on her collar.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you for biting my arm, you little rotten thing. She says, well, milk didn't come out, so I just bit you.
I mean, you just sit right there like that. No, no, you just sit right there. Mm-hmm. Hold you down.
Here. I'm gonna pee on. Just a few peas will do. Get up here. You look just like your mommy. I had one from Piper's last litter, and we called her Tinkerbell. She was so tiny. No, we called her Tina, Tiny Tina, because Piper's human is a very petite woman. Strong woman, but... Okay, hand me that. Now see how this puppy's kind of relaxed a little bit. They're supposed to do that if their mother was had to pick them up and carry them for half a mile. You need your toenails charmed, your little pepper. You don't know, just like your mama. Oh, little princess doesn't like her collar, does she? Mm-hmm. She didn't like that. So this is Piper's Red Heart Girl. Okay. Let's start on the brindles. I don't even know what the boy looks like. So sure, that's him right there, I think. No, that's him. That's him. Is that him? Has he got a winky?
Nope.
Try this one right here on your right. Yes. Okay, let me find something blue. We'll mix him up because there's only two brindles, boys, and one's black as tar. Now he's going to have hearts on his collar, but trust me, he is a boy.
Snug, but it'll work for a few days.
Right. Maybe I had him. Here they are.
He's a boy with a lot of love. That's what the hearts are for.
This. Look how wide she is over her shoulders. If I keep one, it'd be this one. Hey, what's your name? Your name is going to be something like Galactica, or what's your name? What is your name? Okay, who is this? Let's find a collar for her. Give me another yellow collar. Or a white collar. No, give me a yellow collar. Can you just settle yourself down here?
No orange.
We got no orange. We don't have enough orange to keep going, so.
Yep.
What have you got there?
Or white. White heart, green heart.
No, give me white.
Okay.
We need some more collars, though. Mm-hmm. All right. I'm going to put stars on you. Hey, make me a star white collar. You just settle yourself down, little Miss Star. I'm gonna go get your.
I'm gonna get my
Dremel. Alright. Temperament test. It's doing pretty good. Now, I just got my nails done yesterday, Sean. She won't be hitting my nails with this. Be a little more careful. Alright, so put star on her. Come here, little princess.
The fairy black.
The princess and the pea. What was the lady's name in the princess and the pea? Princess?
Princess? Yeah, they just. Princess. I haven't heard that story in a long time, though.
I can be that way when I sleep. I want everything perfect. I sleep on a couch, and I do like a soft mattress. I tell you, man, this puppy is wonderful.
Oh, I don't know who you are.
This one cannot be yellow because this one kind of looks like the yellow girl in Caboodle's litter, so she can't be yellow. She can be pink. Grab a pink collar for her. Gonna be pink. Hold on. Mama doesn't appreciate you scratching her anyway. Oh, no, I don't want a yellow one.
Okay.
On these brindles, I want pink, and we got
two more, yeah.
We got some light green. Give me a light green and a pink and a...
I got a light blue.
No, not for a girl. What did I say? Hand me that pink one for this girl. Well, we don't have hearts, but it's okay.
We can do a white.
We know you're a girl.
Because the
white?
Other one's a two-star?
No, let's try a color. I just don't want yellow. Go ahead, get that green work. I'm going to have to order me a whole pack of orange. So one time I painted a pack of white. Well, not a whole pack, a whole bunch of whites, orange, because I needed orange. Is that funny? Painted. I know. So I had these strips all over, but it's drying. Have you got the scissors?
Yes.
All right, scissor that for me. Hand me this one. Come here. Ooh, you are sweet. You are sweet.
Oh my gosh.
Okay. Who's this one gonna be? This one's a sweetie, cause sweet. Oh my gosh, I just feel you are gonna be sweet as your mama. Oh, you're hungry. Well, don't bite my sore thumb. I like to tore my thumbnail off my thumb a few days ago.
Mm-hmm.
So when that lady was doing my nails yesterday, don't bite me. I was screaming when she put that chemical on my nails, right? But
yeah.
She soaked all the other. We'd never redone them. She soaked all that off. Oh my gosh, I was crying. I'm like, stop. Then I said, will this ever heal? And she says, it has to grow out. So it went back here.
I put a
colors.
P on this one. Just
for Piper, yeah. There are no pink ones over here. There are no pink ones in the
second
litter.
Yeah, just making sure.
Who's going to sleep at your feet there?
This yellow heart.
So we got two more brindles here. I wish we did have orange. Okay, great. So this sweet girl is going to be green. See her chest pattern? Okay, green, and find a collar for that one. I guess we can use white again. We have star and hearts. But just put, no, don't put hearts on her. Put something else. Put flowers.
Yeah, there's another brindle
right.
With white.
Put flowers. Because we do not have these guys microchipped yet. And then I want you to do a video of her chest pattern and note if she has any white toes or anything like that. Okay, here we go. All right, trim this. Trim that one. Come to me. Come here. So who's this gonna be? What did I say?
Flower.
So she doesn't have any white on her chest, and she's definitely a, she is a, you're gonna be flower. You are a fawn brindle for sure. Oh, she's got white toes in the rear. Now hold on, now don't jump out of my hands. You'll be sorry you did. See her little white toes. So this is Flower. All right, Flower. We're about to wear them out. We're going to get some good pictures here. Right here. Why? 13 minutes into this. Try not to make them longer than 30 minutes. People ask me what I do all day. What people think I do all day is play with puppies. Is that funny? Okay, this one's going to be Flower, right?
Yes, I have it right here.
Okay. You want to do it white or you want to do it yellow? You can do it white. That's fine, as long as she's Flower. Where's my ink pen? Have you ever met ink pen?
Yes.
Okay. All right, so let's... Uh-oh, Green's running around with the...
Alright.
Brindle Green.
Wait.
Girl. Okay.
Oh, shit.
If that's come off, yeah, that's not going to work.
Yeah,
do it out of yellow.
Tight.
Do it out of yellow. Do a yellow flower.
Too tight.
Where is the one I just did? That green, did you trim her?
I got it.
Let me see her chest pattern. I'm going to write it down.
Okay.
Here. Lots of what? Okay. going with the
brightest one.
Okay. No.
Okay.
Let me grab another yellow one.
Oh my gosh, that star fry did me in. I'm ready for a nap.
Are you having a food hangover like me?
No,
I am. I was about to go to sleep.
My head's just hurting a little, but it's
okay.
Oh,
no.
It's good.
I wonder why your head's hurting.
Right.
My, that feels fine. I just going to bed at midnight, getting up at 4, just catching up with me. I did lay that down. Hey, Flower. All right, Flower, where'd you go? Call you Petunia or something like that. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There's four. No. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There's how many brindle curls? I need to know. Green, yellow. How many other brindle curls? White. White
and brindle. No, I just want brindles. They've got the brindle behind you.
Oh, the brindle. Yeah.
Okay. White and pink. Okay. And pink girl. Okay, hold pink girl up here to this camera again.
Okay.
So my camera's right there. Yes. Let me see her. There's no white. Okay. Turn her around. Let me see her pattern here. Okay, good. All right, that's good. Well, that's pink. And then white. Hold up. Oh my gosh. White is black.
Yeah, white is black.
All right, she's a tarback black baby like her mother and the other litter. I like this puppy a lot. She's wide over the, and she stars. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, I think we got it. Then this brindle boy. Okay, there is my chart. So. Do not lose your collars. I command you. Let's see. We're going to marquee them today. What is today?
Today is the
5th?
6th? E6.
I don't remember if they've been wormed or not, I think. Check the two. Okay, now see how they're doing this? Pile them up and let's get their picture.
All of them?
Oh, if we can, yeah, just like that. Don't just there you go, just like that. Perfect. Let's see if we can roll them around until we can get their picture. Oh, look at that one, just fell right in line, didn't she? Yeah, the one boy. Good, keep going, yeah. That's perfect.
So these wheels have to be careful not to roll around on them.
Mm-hmm. I think I had a nap Sunday. Oh, that's so good. That's so good. That's so good. Here, I'm going to pop this off and do a video.